Dear students, one more time I repeat page 115. This whole page is about present perfect tense. Present perfect tense we always use have or has, and we always use past participle of the verb. Past participle, their examples are written, spoken, gone, broken, eaten, seen, S-E-E-N, okay? And we use have or has. For example, we say I have, they have, we have, you have, and but we say she has, he has, and any one person like Umar has, and any one person like my friend has broken a chair, my parent, okay, and my uncle has, yes, my uncle has given me a gift. So give, gave, given, third form of the verb. And for if it is plural, my parents have eaten food, and we use eaten, that is the third form of the verb, past participle of the verb. And my parents have, if it is plural, we use have, H-A-V-E, like my friends have scored a goal, my friends have eaten food, my friends have gone to a park. So we use past participle, and if it is plural, we use have, H-A-V-E, and if it is singular, we use has. For example, my friend has, my brother has, my uncle has, he has, she has, it has, but we have, they have, you have, I have, okay? So this whole page is about present perfect tense. Perfect means complete. If something is completely done, if something has been just completed, just now we have completed something, that is present perfect tense. Something has just finished, so it is present perfect tense. So these are the basic things. Now we will do some exercises.